This is Psalm 51, 10 through 12, based on the traditional song, but I've changed a couple things to make them fit with the verse.
Create.